be a long race, but traditionally, the first lap turns into a frantic battle.
Conversation I've had with the drivers is that we mustn't think of it as a race. All they have to really concentrate on is driving the car, concentrate totally on their lines, on how they treat the gearbox, how they treat the engine RPM. Just look after the car and concentrate on driving. If there's a car in front of you, don't chase it. If he's in front of you because he's too slow, fine, then you overtake it. But just maintain a constant, smooth pace throughout the 24 hours.